North of the Himalayas stretches a land rarely glimpsed by the outside world. The Tibetan Plateau. Here, animals are pushed to the very limit. All the animals here endure daily struggles in the fight for survival.
It all comes alive when the sun goes down.
For me, night means freedom. This city actually seems like it's coming alive. And it just makes me realize how lucky I am to be in this place.
พวกเราเนี่ยชอบกินมากมากแต่พวกเราทำอาหารไม่เก่งเลยค่ะ
เราเลยเชิญเชฟแนวหน้าของประเทศไทยมาสอนเราโดยเฉพาะเลยครับ
เราจะมาทำโอมาคาเซ
ต้มยำกุ้ง
ฮอกไกโดสกอลอป
แกงปูใบเช็คราม
น้อสโซเ
กินทำกับข้าวเป็นแล้วจริงๆนะ
อื้อหือเปลือก
นี่是谁呀
我就是你
喂
十二岁的你我从1999年来的。啊！
我的模型。通往哪框？
通往飞空。
通往哪框？
通往飞空。
通往哪框？小鬼，你够了啊！
你也知道，你和沈佳宜没有机会的啦。
你以为我想要做一个卢森？你以为我不想努力啊？
我看你还是不够努力。
9万5。
哈哈，你吃不倒牌，卢森。
你们确定可以穿越时空改变历史吗？
等店关了之后。我们再偷偷的溜进去，我就可以回去1999喽。
We didn't know who he was.
I really thought he didn't exist. I started to wonder whether he was really a real person, or if it was just kind of a legend.
He was more of a CEO than a drug lord.
It takes a real mastermind to rise to the top.
Pablo Escobar, El Chapo Guzman, never enjoyed the profit margins of Che Chi La. I've never seen an organization with so many tentacles in so many different countries.
Stay there, stay there!
He's the biggest guy out there in the history of the world.
Currently, I'm looking at the list of all of the cargo items that we're carrying on board today. Nothing that needs any special handling apart from two horses.
It's tricky traveling horses. Some travel well, some don't like it.
Singapore's Changi Airport is home to an extensive network of air logistics, moving close to 2 million tons of cargo a year. We take you into a hidden world to discover amazing journeys.
これは、シンガポール向けの、本マグロの大トロですね。
Premium Rush Inside Air Cargo Singapore.
What happens in these mountains has deadly tentacles that spread out to the rest of the world.
He rained poison on the streets of New York.
If you crossed Quinsar, there would be no question you would be killed. He was making hundreds of millions of dollars per year.
Money that made Quinsar the world's biggest drug trafficker.
我想要训练，目标是打奥运。
当初你为什么为了钱放弃奥运资格赛？
你以前都这样就赢了呢，这样就赢了呢。
十年前的事啦，
你的黄金体能期已经过了，你可不可以帮我找回我十年前的样子？
那骚娘在跳舞啊！
我一直训练，一直练。
你会一直陪在我身边吗？
在擂台上后退，是为了下一秒前进。